Then he was to start the World Juniors, and then he was drafted first overall. We're going to see.
At the line, Merkel Mueller scores. Mueller with a drive from the line that gets through to beat Price, and the Devils get the opening goal in the opening minute.
And this is eerily like the other night. Good face-off win. So much focus on the face-offs right now. But a good face-off win by Joseph Landisi, back to the point. And you're not operating with the exact same group as played the other night. So to walk in the locker room beforehand and say, guys, we've got to be ready to go, you're talking to a whole different group of players. They don't sense the importance right out of the gate.
It's remaining in the power play for the Canadians. As a dead had that clearing attempt, hit him in the back. It stays in, and Jelena is on it. Byron back for Jelena with a shot, knocked down in front by Will Butcher. Joe Morrow jumps in on it. Back for Jelena with a drive, scores! Eric Jelena with a rocket on the power play, and the Canadians have tied it at one.
It was almost out of my mouth of what a big shot I remember Eric Jelena having when he first came into the league, and whether we'd see that or not. But just a tiny little seam there for Joe Morrow. The defenseman's actually down in the corner. And it throws Jersey off a little bit. Kyle Palmieri loses the top of that side. And then Eric Jelena absolutely very comfortable right now, seeing 31 in net.
He's always done well at the start of a season. As the puck gets tipped in and has a little trouble there with the traffic in front, Taylor Hall at the side of the net. Played it in front, and it goes off the stick of Nico Hischier into the goal, and the Devils take the 2-1 lead.
John, with the top goalies, you're better off throwing the puck at the net from the goal line than you are on a clean-cut breakaway. If you can get traffic and you can get him moving a little bit, Taylor Hall sees this and literally just throws it in. That's a good stick by Hischier.
Power play. Here's Stefan Nosek. And across to the wing, Quenneville will carry in, takes the hard hit by Brett Lerner. Kaplan takes the shot, Martinson will block it. Lerner trying to go after it again. Knocked it back to the line, Kaplan across for Brock. Over to Kaplan, holds it, feeds it for Quenneville who shoots, and that'll miss. It comes off the boards at the line, and Kaplan kept it in. Quenneville back on it for Landisi. That pass tipped away. Joe Morrow out of the box, and Devils don't manage a shot on the power play. Here's a chance, they score! Jesper Bratt gets the shot that counts right in front, and it's a 3-1 New Jersey lead.
Really smart play by Joe Blandisi behind the net here, and it's Stefan Nosen who pulls it backhand to forehand, and watch him take this out to the front of the net so quick. But Broad, who's had an impressive game quietly tonight, but very, very impressive. He's been in the right place at the right time, as he was on that one. Carey Price is down and out because of the move right there by Stefan Nosen pulling it out.
And now Petrie on it in the final minute. Jeff Petrie backs up with it. Up for Deneau. Deneau carries it in, thrown towards the net. Kincaid had to steer it aside carefully. Bryan Strait can't get it out. Here's Deneau with a shot, tipped in front by Byron and missed. Eric Jelena back on it. Jelena down low, Gallagher wrapped it around the boards. Petrie there waiting for it. Petrie trying to work it back in. Deneau takes a swipe at it. Gallagher up with it, throws it in front, off the skate of Strait. And now Marcus Johansson has got it. Hands it across for Stefan Nosen. Over in front. Jesper Bratt with the empty cage, and he'll put it home for his second of the night. And it's 4-1 New Jersey.
I isolated on Nico Hischier on that last defensive zone faceoff and stayed with him that whole shift. And he probably made 6 or 7 plays that defied that he is 18 years old, including the play that took the puck out of the zone. What an impressive game. And young Jesper Bratt with his second goal tonight. We out.
Here's Morrow with it. Kind of cleared out. Fast it up with a puck. And this one here at the Bell Center will come to an end. New Jersey with their second win of the preseason.
for John Hines Group. And a lot of promising storylines coming out of New Jersey as they try to get their rebuild, but the Canadians remain winless so far in this preseason.